Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley delivered remarks today at Ghana's 63rd Independence Day celebration at the Baba-Yara Sports Stadium. Dr. Rowley was the special guest of honor at this year's event. Dr. Rowley noted, with over 53 years of diplomatic relations between Trinidad and Tobago and Ghana, the two major aspects of their shared cooperation remain in the agriculture sector and in the energy sector.
The importance of agriculture in the development of a country cannot be overstated, as it provides the most basic and essential form of security for society. Trinidad and Tobago and Ghana are producers of cocoa, and cooperation in this area between our countries dates back to our colonial past. The objectives of this initiative for Trinidad and Tobago were to provide assistance to the countries of West, Central and South Africa in developing their energy sectors.
Dr. Rowley said that Trinidad and Tobago has always had an African identity.